Drag Racer Mike on the Grom. We're meeting our buddy James up at Pepper Jack for dinner, because that's where he decided he wanted to go. Yeah, so sorry for that last video, if you guys, the swap meet video, if you guys couldn't hear me that much. It was really windy, and I did move my mic, and I don't think I got both speakers. Hi, Buttercups.
Hi, Pumpkin.
Cool wheel mafia. I love that. It's nice.
I gotta go nut all over your bike.
Yeah. I pulled in the lot and I see this big guy on this green bike, and I'm like,
dude, I love that green.
I know, yeah.
Can you pull it out in the sunlight just a tad bit more?
I can.
I want you to sit on it.
What's that?
Sit on it for me.
I'm officially the first Grom that got to say it sat next to
a G-125. Dude, you don't look that bad, to be honest, bro.
So sex. So sex. When's Ashley's come in?
Probably another month or so, I think.
Well, fuck about Ashley. Shannon's like, I got mine now.
Hell yeah.
What the fuck you think?
I was like, sorry, you're gonna.
I don't know if you got my text or not. I was like, well, by the time he gets done and.
Yeah, your brother in it, sorry. No, it's all good.
Shannon, got the new Z125 Pro. And let me tell you, the color on it is fabulous. James on his WR250r 2016. I got Shannon on his 2016 Z125 Pro. Mikey on his 2015 Honda Grom. Busy it is. There's a bunch of people, guys. A bunch of people.